More than 60 players from all over the world were in Lewiston this week, hoping to be the one to come out on top in the annual Porter Cup. Well, after 72 holes at Niagara Falls Country Club, we have a new champion, Thomas Walsh, earning that top prize with a four-round score of 11 under. Walsh was the leader heading into today, but it wouldn't be a final round without some drama, right? Well, Walsh's shot from the 18th tee wound up on a blanket. He was able to drop the ball. This chip from that spot put him in a good position. He wound up two putting for the bogey, but still won by three strokes. All tournament long, we've seen some of the day one and two leaders fall off a little bit, and Walsh says he didn't want that to happen to him.
The hardest mental battle that I've had in probably ever. I mean, I was fighting with myself to not get ahead, not think ahead, not get, like, you know, loved in with the fans. Like, it was really cool having them out there, but I was just trying to, you know, keep calm and just play my own game and not worry about what my playing partners were doing and just keep it as simple as possible. And my caddy was a huge part of keeping me calm, because he was joking around with me the whole back nine, which was huge, because I was starting to lose it. I was a little too nervous.
Now, with the win, Walsh also earns an exemption into next year's LeeCom Health Challenge, part of the web.com tour. Well, how did some of the other golfers do? A three-way tie for second at 8 under between Tyler Strafacci, Blake Windred, and Ben Schlottman. Ben Reichert of East Amherst, he led the pack of Buffalo area players, finishing tied for 10th at